holidays from Belfermore.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays from Poverty Learning Center.
Hold on a second, hang on.
Everyone's gonna say Merry Christmas. 1, 2, 3.
Welcome everybody.
Are we having a good time?
Yeah.
Yes. We're gonna have some fun now. We're gonna have some performances. I think everything should start with a little reflection, a little prayer.
We should all take to heart this universal message. Let that light burn bright. Let us all remember why we are here. To make the world into the place God intended it to be.
Om Shanno Mitra Sambarunaha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
This year, may this Christmas tree be a symbol of the hope we hold in our hearts.
My personal friend, Catherine McQuaid, she's right here from Lifestone. Do you know what Catherine just won? Catherine is now the National American Miss of the United States. But we have our own borough president, who is a dear friend of mine, who has made this parade grow and grow, and we love her. Let's hear it for Melinda Katz, everybody!
So please, as we celebrate our holidays, remember the men and women fighting for us all over the world to make sure that we are able to gather here today and celebrate our communities. Have a great holiday season from my family to yours. Merry Christmas.